Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from Baker Hughes. Engineer and Technology Internship is required in Pune. So guys, let us see what are the responsibilities and what are the skills required to apply for this job. So all the things will be cleared in this video, and let me tell you that there is a channel, link is in the description box, Off-Campus Dive, where I daily post the 30-35 links, and you can just join it and you can take the opportunity of all the free courses and other opportunities also, like a lot of job opportunities. So guys, you can see here that for this job you have to be a M.Tech or M.E. in computer science. So if you are a M.E. or M.Tech, or you can be hired. This internship is during the duration is of 11 months. So if you are ready to employ for 11 months, you can go ahead. So it's a very good opportunity for freshers. You can start with your career with following of the technology like Java front-end technology, Angular JS, JavaScript database design, and fundamentals, MS SQL, PostgreSQL, object-oriented design programming, security fundamentals should be good. So technical skills, all the technical skills are needed. So M.Tech or ME electronics and telecommunications branch, for them they are asking like opportunity to work as a new product development, quality assurance for duct precisions and measurement instruments like a pressure control and collaborators, handheld devices, industry protocols like HART, FF, USB, BLE. So technical skills needed is C, C++, Python, analog and digital electronics. So if you are from electronic branch, even though then also you can apply, otherwise you can you should be applying with the computer science if you are ME, M.Tech, computer science. So internship is like you will be responsible for internal projects and deliver customer outcomes. So these are some of the requirement, that is a basic requirement from the they are not asking much. So fuel for your passion, that like you should be having a passion to for the technology. So be currently enrolled with a master degree or accredited University of Computer Science or Electronic Communications. So GPA greater than 3 out of 4.0 with the equivalent of your country. Be in your final year of degrees, you should be final years. So these are some of the requirement. Oral and written communication skills should be strong to apply for this job. So all the things I have explained, anybody who is interested can apply. Just pull on this apply now button to apply for this job. So any doubt you have, you can directly comment me out, and otherwise you can just join the Telegram channel where you are daily basis put the 30-35 links for the direct jobs. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others. Thank you.